like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can't keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place.
I love this kind of stuff. I grew up loving Zelda. I had a subscription to Nintendo Power, so anytime I had an issue with Zelda, you know, I'd call up the phone number and get some help. I've played the game ever since it came out on NES. I've been a fan for a long time, so it was an honor.
Moving like the speed of sound.
I enjoy to play RPG games like Skyrim and Reckoning, both of which I really enjoy. I just don't have enough leisure time to devote to them as they are long games. I mean, Reckoning is like double the size of that map, so.
This is the first time I've ever dabbled in modeling, but for cosplaying, I've been cosplaying for about 7 years. Music is very important. Whenever I sew or whenever I, you know, feel like I need to up my mood, I do like to listen to music. Some of my favorite types of music would be Korean pop. I enjoy Girls' Generation and 4 Minute and 2NE1. And also I really love retro video game music.
Normally I have two jobs actually. I'm the editor over at Void Magazine, and then at night I have a website that I run called guysgirl.com. It's a sports and entertainment site with a little bit of a feminine flair. And then Void Magazine is just an all-encompassing sports and entertainment lifestyle magazine for North Florida.
Something that I enjoy about modeling is I get a different perspective since I'm a photographer. So it helps me relate to other models if I utilize them in the future with my own shoots.